riders have just completed the sighting lap and are lined up on the Red Bull Ring straight. Very little time is left until the start of another Austrian Grand Prix. Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. From the track, where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.